I'm going to show you bridging with your feet on the wall. So you'll lay on your back a pretty good distance away from the wall here, having your hands down by your side. So try to keep your knees here at 90 and then hips at 90, so your knees and hips are in one line. And then you'll lift your hips up and then back down, going nice and slowly as you press your feet into the wall for your bridges.